Hello guys, this is your boy Shaka360 and this is how the pros block field goals. So I'm going to show you guys one of the best kept secrets. Nobody has posted this out and I don't know if you saw it the first time. Let's see it here one more time in regular time. Real easy, real effective. I've done this so many times. So this is how you do it. You want to get the outside guy and put him next to the defensive end, as you can see here. Get him close to him. You could even stand him up sometimes. And as you see here, all you have to do is hold turbo as soon as they hike the ball. Point him, direct him to the kicker, and as soon as you get in front of the kicker, just press square and dive towards the ball, and you here get a nice field goal block.